single leg squats. Okay. Hello, Red Ant. How are you doing today? Oh. I'm at my friend's house. Isn't this pretty? It's all tile. And she made it. It's all in her colors. I love it. Goes under my leg. Silly me. That's why. Silly me. Under the leg. What was I thinking? Thinking of the red lamp. Ant. And the wall. Alas. Okay. I don't know how to make this because it doesn't go on my sides because it's too big. The belt is too big, so I can't put it on both sides. I don't know what to do, so I'm just gonna do it this way. Rest for a minute. Agua. I'm gonna put you on this side. Okay. I'll get you back. But you're fine. And that could be tricky if you're working out and there's a big balloon, heat, whatever it is, inner tube, flying towards you. Okay. This is my Giam yoga wedge. It helps me, the yoga wedge helps me have a deeper front squat, which I'm gonna do in a moment. It is warm. My friend lives in Las Vegas. Her show is opening. It opened last Saturday, so it's the first week. I'm gonna go see it tomorrow. It's called the Disco Show. And I used to do 24-hour dance marathons when I was 11. 12 and 13 to all that disco music. And hello again, Red Ant. And so I'm really excited. That'll be fun. And you get to dance. You never sit down, so you get to dance in the show. I mean, you're not in the show, but there's no seating, so it'll be a fun a fun moving event. It's hard for me to watch a show with music and not be able to dance. So, okay. Oh, I need to make this tighter. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh. The breeze feels nice though. That's the sound of all these trees dancing in the wind. So good. Okay, these are straight leg or stiff leg deadlifts. Okay, that is my hypertrophy attempt. So far I haven't been able to go further than the first round and then the second round. So, getting my strength up though. My legs are shaking. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you're having a magical, wonderful day. And enjoy. Bye.